New this morning, a Michigan school principal is in hot water over accusations she was driving drunk on school property. Novi Community Schools placed Kim Warren on administrative leave after her arrest earlier this month. This is surveillance video of Warren handcuffed in the back seat of a police car. Police say she briefly managed to slip out of the cuffs. A judge arraigned Warren yesterday on charges of having open intoxicants in a vehicle and having high blood alcohol contents.